Welcome to Mr. and Mrs. Gigi. So today's vlog is about, it's on one of your favorite topics actually. It's not home tour. It is a day in Annaika's life. Actually, she was right here. Abhi wo yahi thi aur aap dekh sakte hain sara ye jo kachra hai. She just loves spreading all the mess. So she does all that and we had a morning share of cuddles and everything. But us time main camera set nahi kar pai kyunki wo mere saath thi aur hum apne moments enjoy kar rahe the. So I'm going to show you her whole day, what she does, what she eats, what is her play time, how she showers. Also, when she's away, how I do the cleaning of the house, especially her area, using my Dyson V11. So I'm going to show you everything in the whole day, and we'll also go to the terrace and see what Gautam is doing, because she goes to the terrace every morning and spends some time with Gautam. I don't go there because they're working out there. Now, without wasting much time, let's quickly go and check it out.
Let's go. Anu. Anu.
So in the morning, she has her orange juice and she's almost finished it. That's the first meal before we give her any fruits or anything. We give her this juice. You want some more, Mebu? Mebu loves orange juice. Good girl. Finish. Now, we will go and meet Papa. No, first she needs to have her fruits. Usually when she goes on the terrace, I go for a shower and get ready and all. But today, since we are spending a day with her, I will take her on the terrace. I'm sure Gautam will also be shocked. Bolo Papa. That's her first word, by the way. She says Mama also now, and she says Coco also for her favorite Coco melon. Okay, Anu, let's go.
And I make sure that every day she spends some alone time in her cot. We give her a few of her favorite toys and she just spends some alone time here. She gets a lot of attention throughout the day because we stay in a joint family. Everybody is spoiling her, giving her attention. So I make sure that she spends some alone time in a safe space. I usually go and hide behind that so that I can keep a watch also. And there's a camera also right here, which I put. And I just leave her in her cot. She loves doing this.
Annaika, your food time.
Anu ko doctor ho kahe.
That's her first meal. Bananas and kiwis. Anu, chew your food.
So basically, every time she's having her food, she keeps running around in the whole house. And we have to keep following her. Because वो एक जगह बैठ के नहीं खाती है. Lunch and dinner we try to make her sit on her chair और तभी हम खिलाते हैं. But for her morning and evening snacks or fruits and all, she just loves running and dancing. We have to put on the music. That's how she eats. And it takes at least 45 minutes to feed her one little meal because she'll keep the bite in her mouth and she'll keep running, roaming around. हर एक कमरे से दूसरे कमरे से like she's throughout running. कभी बीच बीच में she goes and plays with Lucas, कभी कुछ, but she wants constant entertainment. And we are also on our toes, just running behind her. Anu, come on, come on, come to mama.
Say hi, camera
में
बोलो
hi.
Where is Anu? Where is Anu?
Peekaboo. One.
Where is Papa?
Chalo. So this is Gautam's gym here up
here where I never ever come. And these are the bars where he works out, and that little gym inside. I think we are a little late to come up. Gautam's already finished his workout. Time pe main usually upar nahi aati because I avoid coming up for obvious reasons. I don't want to work out at all. So I take my shower and get ready till the time she spends some time up here. And then she also goes down and takes her shower. So I will show you that soon. And stay tuned.
Hi, my bebu.
Naika,
brush your teeth. Yes, good girl. Good girl will brush her teeth. Yes. Show me your teeth now. Itne sundar dant. Good girl.
New t-shirt. Anu's new t-shirt.
This is with calcium, phosphorus and D3. This is also what she has in the morning. Our pediatrician told us to give 5 ml of this.
1, 2. Anu, wear your clothes. No, you have to wear, baby. Acha, come to mama.
All.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V.
So as you can see, Anaika is completely ready and ready to take over the world. And now she's gone to play with her daddy. She stays upstairs. But this is my time to clean up all the mess. And also because we have a dog, they're literally in the same room most of the time. So there's a lot of dog hair. We have like our staff and helpers and everything. And sometimes people go out and come. So there's a lot of dust coming in their shoes, etc. And we stay right on the beach. So of course, you can imagine there's so much sand and dust and everything around, and this is the first floor. It's not like a high floor, so I have to be very, very particular about the cleanliness around her. And I like to keep things very spick and span. Jitna main saaf bhi nahi karungi, utna wo kharab kar degi. So I need her to be a little away for me to do only all the cleanliness. For that, my partner is the Dyson V11. Now I am absolutely in love with all the Dyson products. I have almost all, I think. And but this one is my absolute favorite. I've been using it for a while now. And the best part about Dyson is, I mean, of course, the good looking products, and they use the best technology and everything. And the Dyson V11 has the best digital motor. It's so powerful, and it spins at 125,000 revolutions per minute. So I'm going to show you how I do the cleaning. Let's go.
It also has an advanced filtration system that captures 99.9% of particles as small as 0.3 microns, expelling cleaner air. The dynamic load sensor system intelligently detects the surrounding and changes the suction power between carpets and hard floors. This feature makes sure that every corner of the house is clear of dust and dog's hair. The LCD screen shows current performance, including select power mode and remaining runtime.
And I'm done. I'm super dependent on my Dyson V11 when it comes to keeping my house clean. So now it's time for Anaika to take a nap. So I also get a breather now. And I have, as you can see, not even showered. So I'll quickly go finish my shower and do a little bit of my work, which I have to finish. So once she wakes up around 5 o'clock, I'm going to show you what are the other things that we do and what are the other things she eats and the activities that I make her do in the whole day. Keep watching.
This is Anu's evening meal, bananas and Chicos.
And this is me. And people who've not noticed, I've cut my hair, but this vlog is not about me. So I will keep showing you this girl, Anu. You're having what? Papa gave you cherry? But you are already a cherry. Can you give me your cherry? Thank you. How cute, my baby.
ये क्या तरीका है चलने का?
हाँ, अमिताभ बच्चन जी. Anaika, what are you doing with the remote?
Oh,
hold it. Anu. No, no. No TV. No screen time. We'll go down and play. Please.
Give me the remote.
Sit down here first. What do you want to watch? Coco. Say Coco.
And you must get it done with Coco.
Coco.
Yeah, hello Coco.
No, not a good habit. It's not a good habit. Shakal is losing.
Coco Melon. What will we watch? Coco Melon. Update will come. Hello, clap, 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 karo, karo clapping. Hi guys, so हम आपने जैसे कि देखा कि अनायका ने अपनी इवनिंग मील खा ली है. शी अगेन हैड अ फ्रूट्स एंड इन द इवनिंग यूजुअली मी एंड हर नानी वी ब्रिंग हर डाउन हियर इन द हॉल और इन द आउटसाइड एरिया. वहां पर वो थोड़ा खेलती है, थोड़ा भागती है और कभी कभी हम स्विमिंग करते हैं साथ में. बट अभी थोड़ा क्योंकि बारिश का मौसम चल रहा है, पानी भी थोड़ा सा ठंडा होता है तो भी अवॉइड अनलेस कि पूरा दिन बहुत सनी है और हम लोग तब हम आजकल अवॉइड कर रहे हैं थोड़ा. लेकिन जब प्रॉपर सन निकलता है और थोड़ा सा वार्म होता है पानी, उस दिन हम शाम को उसको स्विमिंग कराते हैं. यू लाइक स्विमिंग? व्हाट डू यू डू? स्प्लैश 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 स्प्लैश. हेलो, यू लाइक इट ना? हाँ, या. एंड नाउ Anu and Lucas and we all are going to play here. So this is her evening time, is her play time, and she loves it. Anu, you love your play time, na? Chalo go. Aao, ball khelenge.
Very good.
Okay. Lucas, give it back to Anaika. Lucas, chalo. It's Anaika's, na? Give it back. Good boy. Yellow. Anaika, again, give it to Lucas. Yes. Now give the other one. Okay, yes. Good. Yes. Good boy. And good girl. Yes. Ab sare deke chhodegi. Sab lo. Now give the other one. Yes. Good boy. And good girl. Yes. Give me, please. Thank you. Thank you. Give to ek minute mein kar deti hai. So it's Anaika's dinner time now. Her food is getting prepared, and we are also having a little bit of play time with her right now. All her toys are. आ गया खाना, आ गया, आ गया, आ गया. Yay! क्या? खाना बोला इसने. खाना? हाँ.
खाना time. अभी तुम्हारा food में आना है क्या बात है?
Anu food time. It's Anu's food.